Stormi Webster's most savage moments. Before we start, I want you to hit that red subscribe button so that you never miss out on any of our videos. From the first time Kylie Jenner shared a photo of Stormi Webster, it was pretty clear. The reality star's daughter was already well on her way to being an Instagram superstar, just like her mum. With a growing collection of designer accessories and even a mini Lambo to boot, Stormi was more stylish before her first birthday than most of us are, well, ever. And with a potential beauty or fashion line of her own down the road, one thing is certain, Stormi is definitely Kylie's mini-me. I'm sure you're more than aware of Kylie Jenner and Travis Scott's 2-year-old daughter Stormi Webster, and if you follow Kylie and Stormi closely, you'll also know that she makes regular appearances in her mum's YouTube videos, which largely involve the pair cooking delicious treats together, and Stormi's appearance in Kylie's videos have created a lot of savage moments. So, you got this, mummy. Well, Kylie has just posted a brand new video of her and Stormi making Grinch-inspired cupcakes to mark the launch of her new Kylie Cosmetics holiday collection. And Stormi's appearance has led to fans heaping praise on Kylie's parenting skills. Standout moments from the video include Stormi giving Kylie some encouragement as she iced the cupcakes by telling her, "You got this, mummy."
Look at my cute Grinch fur! Ooh. I'm gonna take your, I love your heart, but I'm gonna take it off, okay? I'm gonna put it on yours.
Thank you!
You're welcome.
Next up, patience, patience, patience. Kylie Jenner just couldn't resist trying out the viral fruit snack challenge with her daughter, Stormi Webster, and the results are truly adorable. The challenge, which involves parents setting a bowl of fruit snacks, or in Kylie's case, what appears to be M&Ms, in front of their child and telling them they can eat them, but only after they wait until the parents return, has been blowing up on TikTok and social media. It's so fun watching little kids grapple with the temptation of the treats and their desire to listen to their parents, and Stormi is no different. In her video, which she shared to Instagram TV, Kylie places a bowl of candy for an excited Stormi. "I'm going to put the chocolates right here, okay? You can only have 3 of them, but you have to wait till mummy comes back," she says. And Stormi agrees. "Wait for mummy and you're going to have 3. Kylie leaves the room and Stormi sits patiently on the couch, watching TV, but also keeping an eye on her candy. At one point, she leans toward the bowl as though she's going to sneak a few, but then moves away and sings a little song to herself that goes, "Patience, patience, patience." Maybe that's your next sample, Travis. Stormi resists the urge to take any candy before Kylie returns, and when her mum comes back, she's delighted to find that Stormi passed the challenge. Stormi has always been a feature of Kylie's social media, along with having recently popped up a few times on her dad Travis's as well. Since her birth, we've seen her do everything from singing Kylie's Rise and Shine to designing her own Kylie Cosmetics collection. What's next for Stormi? Maybe she and Kylie can take on another viral challenge, or she can snack on some extra M&Ms because she did such a good job at her first one. And lastly, we come to viral Love You, the cute video. There's no doubt about it, Stormi Webster is pretty much the cutest. The 1-year-old daughter of Kylie Jenner and Travis Scott has captured the hearts of fans everywhere, thanks in part to Kylie keeping her fans in the loop by posting all of Stormi's heartwarming moments on Instagram. And the latest video might just be the sweetest of them all. On Sunday, September 15th, Kylie shared a video on her Instagram story of Stormi smiling for the camera and cooing "love you" to her mum. The 22-year-old then says it back just as enthusiastically, making it clear that there's plenty of love to go around. Of course, Stormi has lots of love from her dad, Travis, as well. In fact, when the mother-daughter pair appeared on Ellen DeGeneres' Burning Questions earlier this month, Kylie posed a tricky question to little Stormi. "Who loves you the most?" The toddler was quick to respond, "Daddy," but there was no hard feelings for the reality star and makeup mogul. Every time, Kylie laughed with a shrug. Stormi's latest appearance on Kylie's Instagram is just one of dozens of moments the 22-year-old has captured on social media. Between coordinating their outfits, styling Stormi's hair, and throwing her a first birthday party that was off the charts, there's no denying that Stormi is a big part of Kylie's life and her heart. We can't wait to see what other cute moments are in store for these two as Stormi grows up. And that's all for today, folks. I hope you liked the video. If you did, make sure to hit that like button and subscribe to the channel so you never miss another amazing video from us. Until next time.